Hey, what's up, my beautiful makeup divas on the YT? It's your girl, Pure Eye Candy, coming to you with a winged out cat's eye. So if you would love to achieve this look, keep watching. As always, be blessed, be beautiful, and remember most of all, stay ladied up. Hey, what's up, my beautiful makeup divas on the YT? It's your girl, Pure Eye Candy, coming to show you how I achieve my winged liner. The first thing I'm showing you is e.l.f. Cosmetics. It's a liquid eyeliner in black. You can get it off of eyes, lips, and face, or you can get it at your local Target for $1. Now I'm just cleaning up my concealer that I use to shape my brows with. Again, you're going to need a liquid eyeliner, any kind of liquid eyeliner that you use, and a mirror. To me, when you're doing your winged out eyeliner, it looks like an upside down arch. And all I'm doing is making the arch at the end of my eye. And I'm just filling in the rest of the liner. And I love them points at the end of it. It just makes me look like I got cat's eyes. Meow. Yeah, cat's eyes. So that's what it should look like. And I'm gonna do the same to the other eye. The exact same thing. I remember when I asked you for a hand. And sometimes it's not going to always be perfect, so you have to practice to be perfect. And I'm not perfect, and I still see flaws in my looks that I do. So the best way to, if you're just starting to do your wing liner, the best way to start off is using tape. And if you want to see a tutorial on how to use the tape, just leave it in my comment section. There I go again, giving myself that point. So many times I try to do it on my own. Always thinking I know what's best for me. And I'm just filling in to shape it up. Now I'm taking a Q-tip and I'm cleaning where I messed up at. So now I'm going over the other eye to make the liner a little bit thicker because it looks thin. Now I'm taking my favorite, all-time most favorite gel liner from Essence, from Ulta. It's for $3.99 at Ulta. And I'm just filling in my waterline and below my waterline because I just like it like that. And now I'm just cleaning up where I messed up at. And I'm doing the other side the same way I did the previous side. Well, all right, my makeup divas, this is the end of the tutorial. I'm going to clean and fix up what I messed up. And as always, be beautiful, be blessed, and remember to always stay ladied up. Mwah.
For a hand in a situation that I didn't quite understand. Why is it taking you so long? Guess you knew that it was oh so wrong. But at the time I thought it was so right for me.
Lord, I see now.